Today I'm in Killarney and I'm going to Kerry Film Festival. I'm waiting for my classmate Anya and we'll grab some coffee and we're gonna just chat about the screenings that we're going to attend. I'm gonna introduce you to the new directors, my new classmates, and we're gonna chat with them. It's my vlog.
Hi, my name is Anna, and we're going to the Kerry Film Festival today to watch Noel and James's short.
Woohoo!
Everything is for you only.
My beast, we're the cinema.
Thank you, International Hotel.
How was our coffee?
Good.
Oh my God, it was amazing.
How was the soup?
The soup is potato and leek. It's my favorite soup in the world. That's why I had to have it. I ate way too much.
Good.
Cinema Killarney!
Weep, 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 weep!
Da da da! Da da da!
Killarney Cinema!
Cinema Killarney! Weep!
Kerry Film Festival has developed and grown in the last couple of years and it's getting bigger and bigger every year.
I'm James O'Connell, I'm a filmmaker.
And how's the atmosphere? What are you going to watch today?
Everything.
Okay, it's kind of a screening marathon, isn't it?
Oh yeah. 20 minutes and next screen.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, no,
you can say hello and introduce yourself. We have an actor over here.
Two actors.
Just one.
Eamon Elliott.
Eamon Elliott.
You tell me something about what is life look like when you're an actor in Ireland?
Eamon, you first.
Okay.
He's more experienced than me. He's, you know.
I absolutely love that.
I get a buzz out of it. It's fun to do. You get to do stuff and be things that you can't really do in normal life. Kerry Film Festival is the best.
Thank you.
It's the best.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, that one's okay.
First one in the Kerry Made section. Are you nervous?
Not really, no.
Okay.
I am the greatest filmmaker in the history of cinema. Hold on. Here's my actor.
Oh, and the actor.
Here's
hello.
The actor.
I feel great.
Okay.
I feel better. Absolutely delighted, excited that I got to work with all Red Rum Films and all the cast and crew. Amazing people. Amazing.
This is just because I'm paying them.
Okay. My channel too close.
Okay, so we have another YouTuber whose channel is
CRAOLTA.
So you will see his channel link in my description below. And just make sure to subscribe his channel. Write the little comments as well.
Was the last film really sad?
Not really.
Do you want to cry?
No.
Will you cry?
So we are about to leave Killarney Cinema after all the shorts for today. It's the last day of Kerry Film Festival. It was exciting. We've seen so many amazing movies. So I think the most important thing is to appreciate how much work was put into the making.
Get a pen and paper, write down your idea, make it, don't let anything stop you, because In the end, the only one that can stop you is you.